ask us. We were eagerly waiting for GST because we always thought that there should be one nation, one tax, lesser harassment, lesser work will be there with GST. So we always appreciate it, and we appreciate the government's move towards the GST. See, I feel that move was correct, but in our business, two things which we have found were very surprising. The government was planning to bring the GST, say, from 1st of July, but their own department, their own PSUs were not GST ready. So two things which were very, very negative when it comes to businessmen or SI partners or implementation partners or solution providers. Number one, that whatever agreements were there, if agreement was there plus taxes, they should be simply converted to the basic cost plus GST. But a lot of jugglery took place, and then we have been called that your value will be reduced, this much impact you have to take on your head because this much work was supposed to finish at this time. So that was surprising to us, and that was most disappointing. Second, after implementation of GST, 3 months, 4 months, 5 months, even 6 months, certain places even now, all the old agreements of VAT or service tax regime has not been got converted to GST. So this was a surprising thing, and this was most negative, which has got a lot of negativity into the businessman's mind that government was not ready to implement GST and they have got it implemented. So these are the two things, but still we are hopeful that once the correction will take place, this will definitely give a good resign for the businessman, that okay, one nation, one tax, with all the things, corrective measures which government is trying to take, we hope that GST will be a success story for the industry. First suggestion, you always said one nation, one tax, one number. India is one country. You have got one tax implemented. If I have taken a GST number, say in Delhi, it should be applicable all over India. You are implementing it through software. You charge one tax from us, get it deposited with the help of software you have implemented. Aap jisko jo dena chahte hain, jo bifurcation karna chahte hain, do it with the help of the software and give it to that state. Why you want businessmen to do all this jugglery? First, businessman is collecting the tax for you, depositing it to you, and then you want all sort of paperwork, all jugglery should be done by the businessman. He should be asked, okay, this is the your purchase bill, this is your sale bill, this much money you deposit against your GST number, rest which money has to go to which state we will take care, because you have given billed from, bill to, ship to, all the three things are there. There are two side of stories when we talk about our business, which is on the software product. It has drastically, it was down for first 2 and 3 months because partners were not ready to buy the product. They were observant what is happening, and whatever old stock were there with them, they were trying to liquidate that first, understand it, and then bring back to the market. So now we see that it has come back to the working, but with a lot of losses to the government, a lot of losses to us, because for those 3 to 4 months there was absolutely 40-50% drop in the business. Current scenario, we say that we have reached back to 90%, 100% business, what was there, what should be there today. Today, if you ask me, no, it doesn't have, but it blocked our money because of the, we do a lot of work with the PSUs, so a lot of money got blocked for 5 months, 6 months. Which has created a lot of hassles. Our bank interest, we had to pay the interest on the money which was supposed to come to us on August. Since it is not coming on our ODs and all, the interest were going on. They have not been waived off for us. So that way it was a loss to us for 5 to 6 months. Today, if you ask us if it has been, the corrective measures have been taken in totality, one nation, one tax, one number, if it has been genuinely implemented, government is serious about it, and if they implement it, we are sure that it can be a great success story for the country.